standing for my fraternity, Phi Kappa Psi, and all of our Thon families.
Standing for our three Thon children, Logan, Maddie, and Megan.
We're going to be standing for 46 hours to represent our three families, the Jackie Mazur family, the Savion Atterbury family, and the Leland Smith family.
I'm dancing 46 hours for Colby.
Dancing for 46 hours from the Cenas, the Buckleys, and my family back home, the Winters. I'm super excited to be doing it for a second time, and I can't wait to get started.
This year, I am a senior, so I think I'm dancing for this year all the kids that I've gotten to meet over the last 4 years who have either I've met them in a 5-minute short conversation or I've gotten to sit down and meet their family and talk to them. I think I'm really dawning for them this year because they've shown me that through any type of adversity, there's always some positive. And I think that what a great way to say thank you for them touching my life and showing me that no matter what challenges you face, there's always something that's going to be a little bit happier on the other side. So I think I'm dawning for all of the kids that I've met in the past 4 years.
So I'm dancing for all the kids that the football team visits at Hershey Hospital each year. We get a chance to meet with them and spend time with them and sort of get an idea of their day-to-day life. They left a mark on my heart and I'm sure a lot of players' hearts, so those are the people I'm dancing for. I've actually had cancer hit pretty close to home. My aunt passed away just this past year, so I'm definitely keeping her in mind this year. And it's going great so far. I'm staying energized, having a lot of fun. We're discovering tomorrow's wonders together, and we're having a great time doing it.
'Cause I am a cancer survivor. I was diagnosed freshman year, and my first experience with Thon was when I was live streaming it during my treatments. It was the first spark of hope in months, and it drove me to come back to Penn State and got me interested in getting back into college life. And Thon has given me so much support over my multiple recurrences during my years here that I just want to be able to give back to Thon. Whoa, I can feel it, can you feel it too? Whoa, can you feel it, can you feel it, yeah, tonight? If I could only find a way to you, and if you ever feel the same, you better let me know, you better let me know. Thank you.
Thon 2018. Discovering tomorrow's wonder is...